Okay, here I'm practicing stationary flips. Practice flipping 180 degrees and holding it there temporarily. I'd call it a pause. And practice it in different orientations, forward and backwards. It'll definitely help in many different maneuvers, and it's good to know. It comes in very handy.